grave sense of humor.
Kind of hard to say. Anyway, let's focus on this game. But I was certain we had to get out of Yasuo. Too many people had good builds against Yasuo, so it made no sense to play him. Okay. What a shop. Shop Praj. Well, I want to buy the entire shop, so we're gonna most likely sell him. Interesting. Double brown. Double brown and two woodlands as well. And brown is very playable. Oh my. No night. No night. We do this. How much dodge does he have currently? That's 10, 20, 40 dodge. Who's next with the dropping black? I would love to give some voice acting to a game, you know? Well, now we have to get 10 gold. And there's a Inferno as well. And we have a decent, actually, item to our Inferno. But level 2 units are more important right now. Sell those, sell this. I think a new set Lulu will be like Karma now. Well, it's kind of hard to say, right? We don't know exactly what's gonna happen there. Beautiful shield, Braum. Fantastic work. Fantastic work, my friend. Awaken, awaken. And now give me Ezreal or Warwick. Oh, shit. I mean, we're not gonna have 20 gold. But this is pretty nasty. 17? We should win. Warwick, you moron. I swear. Hey, but we got 18 gold, so we're at 20. Can I get one of those? I would like to get those. With the tier. No, 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 no. Everything taken. Masz tu banana całkowicie, Zoltar. Siema. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, I sold him. Where do we put this? I'm dying for now. Hey, Zoltar, are you playing? Are you working for Riot nowadays? Unfortunately, we can't buy a second virus. I would love to, but I can't. I would have bought it if that was an Azrael. Gold, we're gonna get to 50. Hopefully we're gonna maintain the winning streak. This Warwick man. I mean, this Warwick, bro. Do I want to use anything else out here? Lunar? I mean, we're lacking Leona. Double Yasuo's, which is also pretty decent. Interesting. Are we getting any gold? No. Okay, I'm gonna just buy one Yasuo in this case. I really don't want this to cost gold, to be honest. Because what we're gonna do is gonna do this. And maintain win streaking right now. Too bad we didn't hit an Ezreal. Like, I was really hoping for an Ezreal here, to be honest. I was really hoping for an Ezreal. Well, there goes my win streaking. Fuck! Why would you level up to 6 as well, man? Ugh! That's Ezreal, nice. Yeah, that's what I was looking for, man. It's so unfortunate that we didn't get it. That is so unfortunate that we didn't get it. Zależy od twojego lobby, Banitus. Nie ma jednoznacznej odpowiedzi. Oh, sorry. How it's going? Ah, decent. We're trying to get back to Masters. And trying out the new patch. Don't take the deer. Four, 22. Alright, should be fine. Glacial Ash should be very good, but you can't plan around the spatula, in my opinion. Come on, mate. Crazy. Clap, 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 clap. Let's see if you're gonna win A brand new sub, my friend. A brand new sub. Let's go. Was close, man. Was close. But no cigar. Why is my camera so skewed? Here we go. Very close to winning, but unfortunately, not exactly. Thank you very much for participating, my friend. See you next time. So close, crazy. Very close, actually. Very close, actually. There's a new patch. Hello, Buffy Man. How are you doing? Oh, nice. Come on, man. Can I get any upgrades? Dude, I need any upgrade. Please. So, alright, what can we do here? Don't need this guy anymore. Could go for 6 Berserkers right now, but I feel like 4 Glacials is just a little bit better. I'm not putting Renekton instead of Mundo. No one knows. Alright, well. Dark short attack, via Mountain Tomat. With a sword and a giant's belt, I would have one Zephyr and one Morello. Hello, Mer. Second one. I mean, could play. Nah, that makes no sense to play six. But this should be better, right? Next level up, though? Are we gonna win this? That's a big question. Okay, we did win. How do you think about, what do I think about the patch? I think it's a good patch. We'll see, but still, shadows are like super insane. I'm gonna wait one more turn. Don't really need anything specific, you know? Dude, I need RFC on my Olaf. If you would have an RFC, would have won that easily. No luck. All skill. Let's see. Can I get one bow, please? No bow. I guess Rage Blade. Jesus Christ. This one is yours. No, I don't need that. two of those, right? Let's see what we can do. The Rager is not something I want to have on my build, but it's something that we just got. The morale in this build is kinda like useless, kinda. Would have been so much better with a red buff, but yeah, what? Can't really plan that. Should have moved Azeroth here. Berserker. That's fantastic. Can I get that, please? It's actually very good for Ez. Lights? I think lights should be very good right now. Berserker. This guy. Lol. Olaf, by the way. Wow, the second Olaf didn't even, like, do anything. A dab? Thank you, Conrad. How are we doing? Would be nice to get an upgraded this guy. Oh no, he has a Quicksilver. Too bad. Nine lights, by the way. We might actually need this. For the poison. Sorry, not for the poison, but for the morale against the lights. I'm not certain. I'm not certain, but we might actually need it. So we might sell this. We're gonna get like another Ez, and we'll switch that. Czy będzie omówienie patcha na YouTube'a? Trochę mi się nie chce tego robić, bo patch jest bardzo mały. Tam nie ma za dużo do powiedzenia tak naprawdę. Aha, I don't need those. It's gonna be tough against the Nine Lights. He has a Quicksilver, so we can't Glacial him. That's the biggest problem. Oh, he switched them. Fuck. Yeah, unfortunately he bought an Olaf, man. Do they play Zephyrs? They don't. Dude, he has 3 Quicksilvers. We're not gonna win this. We're not gonna win this. They have 3 Quicksilvers. Like, what can you do? Imagine if you would have actually RFC instead. Where are you going, you Pepega? That's how he looks. True damage one. Oh shit, that's massive for this guy. What about him? Oh, that's unfortunate for you, my friend. Oh, he would love to have it instead of the Rageblade man. Would love to have it. Can I get some scanners though? Oh, he just got a Taric, man. And a Skarner. Oh my god, dude. Is he building anything else? Not really. This is like a gamble. This is like a gamble. We'll see if it works out. Should work out. No, never mind. Didn't work out. That's my bad. Perfect damage, man. Oh my god. Perfect damage. And I gambled it. Oh, the true damage, bro. Oh, I needed the Glacial to hit there. GG, though. The bag a move? Yeah, well, I risked it, you know? And it wasn't worth it. I mean, he was very strong, right? Yeah, Taric 2, Force of Nature, Golden Rek'Sai, Golden Skarner, Golden Kog'Maw. That was a lot of stuff.
Nice catch.
Hello, Ganshik.
Ganshik with the 3 months? Welcome back. Ooh, Laka. What a nice avatar, my friend.